Hi Bellas, it's your girl Shannon B for Brown Girl Bella. Welcome back to my channel. For all those who are new, hey booze, how are you? Hopefully you're having a great time. Thank you for watching. And for all those returning, you know I love you. Thank you so much for choosing this channel to watch. So without further delay, I want to share with you guys all of my June favorites. This has been a really interesting month for me in terms of favorites. There are some that are like knocking it out the box, and some of my longtime favorites, I'm saying, maybe not a favorite anymore. So come on, let's see what I got for the month of June. So first and foremost, I want to share with you guys the Coralie Eau de Beauty. This is their beauty elixir. It is a facial spray, but it's packed with essential oils and plant extracts, including the brand's hero ingredient, which is grape water. Now, if you know nothing about grape water, it is an excellent hydrator for the skin. I use it in a lot of products, most importantly my moisturizers, so it's great to see an elixir with that product. It is designed actually to be multifunctional, so you can use it as a toner, you can use this as a makeup setting spray, and you can use it as a hydrator. I have been spritzing my face with this so far this summer, and it has really helped my makeup last and become a little bit more resistant to sweat than normal. So kudos, and I am excited to finish this bottle so I can go up and get the full size to rock for the whole entire summer. The next thing is something that if you have been watching my videos, particularly in the last few videos, you know that I have been like a stalker for this brand, and in particularly this one product that I am loving, and it is the Tatcha Silk Canvas. You guys know I got a sample of this, and ever since I got the sample, which coincidentally I still have, so I still have some more of the sample. And then in my last video, you guys know that I got it in my recent Sephora play box, so I have another small sample of it. So I am stocked probably for the rest of the year and into 2019. But why this product is so good is that it blurs the look of pores, it blurs fine lines, and it also helps to even uneven skin tone. So my makeup is actually lasting longer, my skin looks healthier, and it even looks a little bit more youthful. So for those reasons alone, I am loving the Tatcha, and trust me, you will too. I actually got the full size on the Tatcha website because on Sephora it had been sold out for so long. I actually went over to Tatcha and I got a 15% off discount. So I was actually able to get it for less than the $52. So who doesn't love a good bargain? I know all my bargain Bellas love a good bargain. So that was great. So hopefully you guys have tried it. If not, run to your nearest Sephora, see if they have it in stock, try a sample of it, and you will see what I see, that it is fantastic. Moving on to my next product, which is also a sample that I got from the latest Sephora play. This is the Clinique Take the Day Off. As you can see, I've already started and it's almost halfway gone. This is giving my micellar water a run for its money. The reason being is that it's actually safe to use with my contacts. It also takes less time and energy to take all of my makeup off. Cutting my makeup takeoff time in half is always a plus in my book. So love this product, and I definitely will be getting a full size of this. I don't know if it'll be taking place of my micellar water, because let's be clear, Bargain Bellas, this is cheaper, but I do love this product. And if it's more expensive, but I use less product of it, it kind of evens itself out. So I love that. The next product is actually a makeup product that I love. This is the Perception Shayla x ColourPop palette. This has been my new go-to palette. I have been using this ever since I got it. In almost every makeup look, this has been the star of the show. I love it because all of the colors are pigmented. My faves are Culture, Thick, Revenge, and TF. But really, all of the colors are really, really beautiful. I have used every single one. If you guys want to see some more makeup looks from this palette, let me know in the comment section below. I can tell you I have used every single one of them, so I'm happy to share with you some of my favorite looks from this palette. This is really a palette that will take you through all four seasons too, because there are, you know, some darker colors in there, there are some lighter colors in here, some shimmers, some matte colors. So really, this is all you need. So for those looking for a palette that will have multiple uses, really consider using the Perception palette and getting it from ColourPop. Actually, it's cheaper too, so you might want to go get it if you haven't gotten it. The next product is also a sample that I received. I believe I received this one in Ipsy. This is the Glossier, and this is the mintbomb.com. It's so rich that you only need a little bit, and it's so perfect and so great of a product that you're going to want to use it every single day like I do. It is, you know, a peppermint smell to it, but what I can tell you most importantly about this product is that since I've been using it, my lips have been hydrated, my lips have not been peeling, not been chapping, not been, you know, anything. It has not bothered me one bit. And I usually get a lot of peeling, especially in the summertime, or dryness feeling throughout the day, but I use this every night, and it's really held up for me, and it's really been a great product for me. Now, it's not knocking my Burt's Bees out the box just yet. I still use my Burt's Bees every morning, but every night I use that Glossier product, and I can tell you it's really been working. The next product that I will tell you about, oh, and I will be getting a full size of that product too when this sample runs out, so let's be clear. The next product that I'm going to share with you guys is the Maybelline. This is the Color Stay Full Coverage 24 Hour. I use it in Warm Coconut, which is this product right here, number 356. What I love about it is that it does last all day. It doesn't feel heavy at all for a full coverage product, and it's so comfortable. It's fade resistant and transfer resistant. So for all you guys like me who like to hug your friends when you're going out to brunch and afraid that you might get transfer on their clothing, fear not with this product, you're safe. I also love that it is great for oily girls like myself, in that it does not clog your pores. It actually comes off really, really easily when it's time to take it off. And I love that it does stay put, and it's not, it doesn't run when you start sweating or perspiring during the summer months. So far my makeup has really held on, and you guys know I am an oily girl who does sweat a lot, and especially in my T-zone, I get real shiny really fast. So far so good with this product, and it's beaten some of my favorite higher end products. So for a drugstore brand, I will tell you it is definitely worth the money, and it's 20 times better than some of those more expensive brands. So grab yourself a bottle at your nearest drugstore. Okay, so my next one is for all of those who are 21 and over. So all of my young Bellas, you can go watch the next video. All right, so 21 years and over, this is something for you. This is the Côtes de Provence wine. It is a blush wine from France. It has generous aromas of fresh strawberries and raspberries, and it's tied together by a bouquet of wildflowers, and it has an atony minerality. It's really silky and somewhat creamy, and it's tied with a nice gentle texture and freshness that makes this wine both refreshing and nourishing. This is $14.99, and it's available at 90plussellers.com. And if you guys like it, let me know in the comment section below if you're trying it and what you think of the wine. But I think it's the perfect complement to all of your summer barbecues and pool parties. So grab yourself a bottle and let me know what you think. If you guys like to see more of the luxury products that I sample, whether it be wine or spirits, let me know in the comment section below. I'd be more than happy to share some more of my favorites with you. So that concludes my June favorites. I hope you enjoyed it. If so, please give me a thumbs up and let me know. Also, don't forget to tap that notification bell so you're notified each and every time I upload. And last but not least, please subscribe. That really helps me out the most. If you guys have your own summer favorites, let me know in the comment section below. What were you rocking in June that was your favorite? And what will you be rocking for the summer? I know I have some more favorites coming up for you guys, and you won't want to miss it. So stay tuned for that. Also, don't forget to check out my videos here in case you missed one. There's some more for you so you can get all caught up in all things Brown Girl Bella. And until next time, this is your girl Shannon B for Brown Girl Bella, bringing you lips, lashes, and luxury. Toodles.